All new tonight, a violent robbery at the Boulder Christy Sports. Police are looking for the woman in this picture who they say is believed to be involved in the New Year's Day incident. According to police, she, along with two other women and a man, robbed the store on 20th at gunpoint. We know that they got away with several coats and potentially other items. If you recognize the woman in this picture right here, please contact Boulder Police.